More evacuations are planned in southwestern Iran, where further rain is expected to worsen floods which have already killed dozens of people. Women and children are being moved from the affected areas. Men are being asked to stay behind to help with rescue efforts. 70 people have died so far across 15 provinces. Hundreds of towns and cities have been inundated.